Hello, hello, hello. What's going on, everyone? It's K-I-M-S-A-V, Kim out of Savannah, Georgia. And in this video, this has been coming out recently, and it is the question of what is the difference between the IASO tea that used to come in the green pack and the IASO tea that now comes in the purple pack. And guys, if you're joining me on, what do you call that? YouTube, it originally began as a Facebook Live, so please be patient with me if you hear me shouting out people that join me in real time, like Oksana, like Daphne, and such. All right, so here we go, guys. I'm going to get straight to the point because I don't want to waste your time. There is no difference, okay? There is no difference. This question is, like I said, it's coming more and more. As of the recording of this video, it's November 2019. Well, for years, Total Life Changes has had the tea that looks like this. And also for the brood, it looked like this, okay? I don't have any packs of the brood with me right now, so I'll just have to show you a stock photo, all right? So you guys are used to seeing the tea like this. This the instant, and this the brood. And so when March of 2000, hey, thank you, Daphne, what's going on? Hello, Alicia Skinner, how have you been? So when March of 2019, just a few months ago, when that came around, I'm not going to lie, it caught me by surprise that the company said, you know, we're going to give the majority of our products a facelift. And I've been here since 2015, so I was just like, why? I like this. It looks very earthy, very, very healthy like this. So honestly, I wasn't too on board with the new packaging. But honestly, I love it. If I say honestly one more time, I swear. But I love it now. All of the products now look more energetic, more vibrant, more spunky, and a lot of the customers are loving it as well. So is there a difference? Hey Thomas, what's going on? Oh, thanks for the products. No, thank you for your business, brother. I'm excited about your transformation. So is there a difference between the two? No, y'all, there is not a difference. They did not change the formula. I don't care what nobody said. Listen, I had customers getting great results with this tea, and I got customers getting great results with this tea too. The formula has not changed, but the look definitely has. How you doing? So again, the old brood was like this. The new brood is like this. They both have, I was about to turn over my phone and show you. I was about to say, see on the back? But they both have the same 9 herbs. And the same thing with the instant formulation. It is the same. It just got a facelift. And so, hello, what's going on, Jeremy Barnes? And so the thing is, like I had a customer recently email me, message me, and she said, what is, you know, this is what I used to buy. And this, the tea used to come in a box of 60. Now it comes in bags of 25. So you can choose to buy one 25 pack bag or two 25 bags, making it a combo of 50. That's what the majority of my clients get because it's more cost effective. You get the most bang for your buck. So other than that, yeah, okay. Oh, so somebody said, well, now they're giving us less tea. Okay, listen, y'all, listen. I need y'all to understand business, okay? They're giving y'all less tea, 10 packs. However, understand that, hey, what's going on, Joe Forever Bean? However, you got to look at all the company has done, like the new customer rewards program, the Fun Friday deals, oh my gosh, with the BOGOs and the half off discounts, the free giveaways. I have literally had some of my clients win free product valued at $60, $70, $80. So they're doing so much more for y'all. And the only thing that they did was change the quantity in the instant tea by 10. Come on. Y'all gotta learn to pick your battles, okay? Because any day I would take all of the advantages, and now customer service is 24 hours. You know how many of my clients work in different time zones or like crazy hours, and they're happy that customer service is now 24 hours, with the exception of Saturday and Sunday. I'm not gonna go into the whole customer service hours, but here's my point, guys. The tea itself is still the same. We're still getting incredible transformations. This is a new look. You will not find this look anymore. Anybody that tells you, I got better results with this tea, it's in your head. It's in your head. I'm not going to lie to you. It's in your head. I don't know what to tell you because it's exactly the same, okay? Now, I would be concerned if I had some customers who was like, hey, nothing's happening, and that kept happening over and over again. But no, if you guys have not seen the transformations, I don't even have enough time to make all of the videos. But I wanted to make this video because definitely we're having people come back. Our products are so good. I love the fact that 1, 2, 3 years later, people can be like, dang, I was trying to remember the name of that tea. All I remember is how it looked. Well, now it's kind of hard to find it based on how it looked because it's changed its look. It's got an upgrade.
Upgrade you.
All right. I don't feel like singing. So that's the, that's the point of the video, guys. You will not find this tea anymore. If you do, it's probably expired. Okay? So beware. You're going to find this tea now. It is still the same formulation. We are still having people get the same great transformations. So that is it. All right. If you have any other questions, I love it that you guys are asking me questions because it shows me that you're interested. If you have a question about something that you would like me to do a video on, just leave that question below and as soon as I can, I'll get to it, okay? All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Before you leave though, if you're watching on Facebook, I want you to hit follow and see first. And then if you're on YouTube, hit subscribe and bang the bell to the right ding dong so every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first to know. All right, bye.